Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change the email in CapCut. So without any further ado, let's get into it. At first, open the CapCut app. And now, make sure you're logged into your account and click at the profile icon at the bottom right. Here, click on the three-dot line at the top right corner. And now, you can click on sign out. Now again, click on me option, and here you can change your Google account. Now choose the Google account that you want to sign in with. And just like that, we can change email in CapCut. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.